And there you go, stage one of a timber frame tiny house. Plenty strong, nice and solid, and no glue. And it took me about 4 days and about 3 hours a day because I was on other projects as well as these. And it was all hand cutting, so it took a little longer. Don't think I'm gonna do the whole tiny house all by hand though. All with hand tools, I mean. I'm gonna be using power saws and drills and such for that. But I had to get the experience, or felt that I needed to do these all by hand to gain the experience. But now that I've gained that, I think I'll be okay with using a little faster methods on the house since it's a lot bigger. With a lot more joins. Anyway, guys, see you on the next one. Who knows what it'll be.